Room was open.
Okay, let's try it again. Go, Darren.
Well, we had to make some adjustments there, Sydney, and thanks for hanging in there with us. A long day here, but the feeling when that went between the legs with the weather, with what you guys have battled all day long.
Yeah, it was awesome. I mean, it's been a great experience, I think, for all of us. And to end that way is certainly nice, and to play in front of this many people on a day like this certainly brings you back.
You know, Sydney, before the game we talked about you maybe feeling like a kid again. Were there memories of you being a player that you obviously loved growing up? Was there something there during the course of this game?
The whole time. I mean, I see the guys coming out every intermission to fix the rink and to move the snow. I remember having three guys shovel and stagger trying to get rid of the snow, so it definitely brings you back.
You'd want to do this again, I'm sure.
Oh, definitely. I mean, it's a lot of work for these guys to do this, and you saw them working hard the whole game, but it's certainly a great experience.
Sydney, you do a great job representing this game, and thanks for taking the time here.
Okay, thank you.
Sydney Crosby, fellas.
Once I went over, so you know, I decided to take the chance, and luckily it went in.
You know, you've had a lot of incredible moments and still a pretty young hockey career. This goal on this day, where is it going to rank in everything you've accomplished to this point?
No, it's up there. Obviously, we don't know if we're ever going to get a chance to do this again. Hopefully we do. It's a great opportunity. But, you know, the way it went, the long day with fixing the ice and the amount of people that showed up to support it, it's a great memory for sure.
Thanks very much, Sid. Congratulations.
Okay, thank you.
Ron?